whisper at night. Before I fall asleep, hoping you'll hear me through the window all right, I will whisper you into the stars. Through the mist that appears before the owls return to roost, and the moon becomes midnight scarred like magic. As the first tinge of orange dances around the horizon, but before the all-American factory man glances at the time and drags himself out of bed to breathe in the smoke and grime of his industry, I will be breathing you out. Yours will be the name that flows like silk from my lungs, but burns like a fire in my throat. You will bleed over my lips and stain my teeth the color of your skin, an unearthly tattoo. I will pray to God that no one hears me, but wish on the stars that you do. Because you don't know the same God I know, but you see the same sky I see. So I'll point to that star all the way on the left. The one that looks like it's laughing at our human frailty, the way it twinkles just so. I could tell you it's mocking us, but surely you can see that in its amaranthine glow. That damn spot that flickers long after we're gone can remember my name, the way I uttered you and yours. Spelled out in flame against the velvet curtain of the night, I need you to hear me. Need you to forget about your place on my pedestal and join me in the pitch of the night. I am stitching it into the sky. You will always be the name I think of on Sunday. When the preacher speaks of sin, I will hear your name on replay, and of all my bad deeds, I still think you may have been the worst one. But I can't beg for forgiveness yet, because I know that it's not done. With each rage against Adam and Eve, I will think of you, how you were forged from my bone, fashioned to the walls of my being, but still you fed me the fruit of my destruction. When he warns against anger, I will begin to picture your face, but I won't ever finish the construction. I would never dare hate you. Not while the memory of you is still painted across my frame. I can feel you clinging to my tunnels and alleyways, your name vandalizing each and every crevice like you're some punk kid trying to make his mark on the world, like I'm the underside of a bridge you've decided to mark as your own. Only I don't feel like a beauty anymore. So concrete, sitting there in that pew, I cannot picture your face. But when the man at the pulpit speaks of lust, I will think of your name. Brilliant and proud, I will not think of hair and eyes and hands and mouth. I will think of your name and burn like a witch, cackling and grinning, but dying all the same in the heat of your presence. I'll let it fill me up like water till I'm drowning in smoke, swearing the whole time I'm still sober, not all shot up with coke. You just happen to erase the very marrow of my bone. So outward, I go unchanged as stone, while inside the face of your uncommitted sin spreads like a wildfire I cannot control and can't help but desire. You will always be the name I scream. Tired and spent, I know now I'm done with this greeting card Hallmark kind of a dream. Knowing that it's wrong, that he isn't one of your kind, I'll still lie on that bed, but it will not be enough to drain your name from my mind. I'll let it overrun my ears and pour out my lungs, and I'll fill the whole room with your calling card, only this time I won't pretend it's an accident, more like my offering for a sacrament, because you are my worst sin. But you will always be the sin I scream without shame, into the kind of nights they model witches after, when the lights in the sky aren't just tiny bright dots, but holes to some heaven. I will lie on my back and whisper you into the void. Feel it course through my veins, louder and louder, until the velvet curtain breaks and drapes around my shoulders like an inky black shawl. When the stars come rushing down in a fiery rain, you will be the name I call.